Hi everyone, this video is all about Boston ferns, on how to propagate them, how to multiply them into many ferns, how to water and care for them. Only through two simple steps we can propagate Boston ferns. Firstly, we should separate and divide the ferns like this. Compared to other types of ferns, Boston ferns are very hardy and very easy maintenance plant to grow. Secondly, we should repot them in a freshly prepared potting soil. From a single mother plant, we get so many new ferns. Ideal time for pruning is during repotting them, which encourages them to grow more bushier. Water them when the soil becomes damp and do not allow the soil to dry out. They love humid conditions to thrive. They love to be kept indoors in bright indirect sunlight. Misting them daily using a water sprayer keeps the humidity high.